On August 22nd, Rascal Flatts was joined by some very special friends at the Monroe Carroll Jr. Children's Hospital at Vanderbilt. The hospital is ranked 23 in the nation by U.S. News and World Report in pediatric care. Last year, the hospital had more than 226,000 pediatric visits and more than 12,000 admissions. The research and support conducted here is helping to shape how the nation cares for children every day.
You could have bowed out gracefully, but you didn't. You knew enough to know to leave well enough alone, but you wouldn't. I drive myself crazy trying to stay out of my own way. The messes that I make, but my secrets are so safe. The only one who gets me, yeah, you get me. It's amazing to me how every day you save my life.
The doctors, nurses, staff, the faculty, everybody here at Vanderbilt Children's Hospital are absolutely the best in the business.
I come around all broken down and crowded out. Your comfort. Sometimes the place I go is so deep and dark and desperate. I don't know. I don't know how every day.
I think every day the children, I know when we've met them, are so strong and they're just so courageous going through these situations and these times. And I think every day we should think even more about them, about how strong they are to keep the family unit together.
Everybody that buys a ticket is a part of this wonderful thing. So it's not just us, it's everybody that that comes together that night and gives money to buy a ticket. They're affecting these children in this hospital too. So hopefully when they leave the show, they all feel like they've been a part of it as well. And it's not just Rascal Flatts, but it's the entire Nashville community.
You saved my